Hey guys, so I'm tired and I'm looking forward to the gym. It's been a very hard week. I managed to help quite a few people, which does seem to be the way each week. I don't do it for any specific reason, just to maybe make sure they don't hurt themselves, they train safe, you know, they get what they want out of their training, because it is an important thing for me. It's a way that I deal with life in general. It's the way I've always dealt with life. Anyone who's known me for a long period of time has known that it is who I am. You know, I like to help people with training, always have done. I love my sport, and yeah, it's what keeps me going. There are other things, but at the moment it's not really the time to discuss those in, well, certainly in this format anyway. There are things going on in my life which are, well, probably dramatic, I suppose you would call them, but they haven't changed who I am. I've never changed who I am. I'm the same person I've always been, and that is because of my training. It gives me focus and helps me get through the tough times in life, and there have been quite a few. I won't go into it, we've all got a story. Mine's unfolding at a rapid rate now, so I will keep you posted. I will speak about it fairly. I won't do anything ridiculous. Like I said, this isn't a vindictive platform or anything like that. This was done for the same reason it was conceived, and it will stay that way, but I will be open and honest, and I will discuss things that I feel, well, it is my life after all, yeah? So, yeah, I'll speak to you on the way to the gym, guys, yeah? Take care, see you soon.